set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
This is New Bojo News. State Senator Walter Jacobs was killed this evening in a fiery explosion aboard a riverboat. Local businessman Louis Marcano also lost his life, along with dozens of other wealthy donors there to attend a political fundraiser. Sources report that police suspect foul play given the possibly deliberate nature of the explosion. This tragedy, along with the recent murder of Judge Holden, raises troubling questions. Has the political turmoil and violence plaguing the rest of this great nation finally arrived in New Bordeaux? Only time will tell.
So you can cross another name off your list.
He suffer?
Not really big on prolonging the inevitable. Now, if you wanted this handled like Greco, I could have brought him back here.
Greco was a whole other thing. Call it heat at a moment.
But your friend must have been something else if it took all these guys to bring him down.
Couple of those cocksuckers sold him out. Fucked him when he went to them looking for help.
And they all ended up down here.
Commission gives Sal extra leeway on how he runs things. In exchange, he takes who they send him. Makes him part of his organization. I guess wherever you find assholes, you find pieces of shit.
Present company excluded.
Present company excluded. The next asshole is this paranoid fuck Luca. Unfortunately, he's gone into hiding. The dipshit's got some crazy theory that someone's out to kill him. Can't imagine where he got that idea. You put the fear of God into some of the assholes on the street, and they may just see the light and give him up. Oof, you might need a bag or something for all this cash.
Get someone out here to River Row for this cash.
Hold y'all.
Can I get a resupply in River Row?
Be out directly.
Got something I can hang on to for you?
You spot anything you can use?
Guess our business is done here.
Show me what you got.
Done deal. I'm out of here.
Sugar.
Huh?
Give me!
Shit!
We need the police down here!
Sure, this is okay.
This poison is breathing.
Send your officers now!
There's been a homicide reported in River Row. If there's a unit in the area, maybe you can pass by and check it out.
Where can I find Luca?
All I know is Luca's hiding out in some warehouse.
Can't have you talking. Call off the goddamn cops in River Road.
Gotcha.
Wrong place.
Oh,
fucking grenade?
Take a look.
Only so many places to hide, partner. I gotta be.
Just one more name on my list. Let me know when you handled it. So while Luca was a paranoid pussy, Dario was playing a Mr. Tough Guy act. motherfucker actually called me up and told me where he's gonna be. You believe that shit? What a stupid prick. He's holed up with a bunch of loyal dumb fucks. Go knock the dust off him. Hey, you've been throwing me territory. I'm starting to think you're sweet on me.
This spot is cold.
What do we have here? We...
He's here! And a righteous fire came out of heaven!
Thank you.
company.
We will find you, cocksucker. Keep looking.
Hey, you asshole!
Should have
ran. Grenade's live!
That one of us?
Take him under!
Own self to blame.
Team, stay behind me!
Give it a shot!
urging y'all to tune in for a show you won't want to miss. I will tackle a topic that is ripping this country apart. The great cities of this nation are in flames from...
I handled the last of that problem for you.
Oh. Shit. So it's really fucking over. God damn it.
You all right?
Yeah. It's just, means Joe's really dead. Good friend of mine. It's more like family. Me and him tried to do something big for this motherfucker named Leo Galante. Big shot with the commission. Anyways, it all went south and we got fucked. That's what you get for following orders, right? It was a couple of years there. I didn't know if Joe was alive or what.
When did you know?
Maybe 4 or 5 years after I got sent down here. I still had a little pull back home. I kept some feelers out. And when word comes back, one of the guys I saw drive off with Joe's running his mouth. Can't hold his liquor. And someone heard him going on about some loudmouth Leo wanted him to put down. Yeah, that same loudmouth cost this guy his front teeth and cracked one of his eye sockets.
Sounds like Joe didn't make it easy for him.
You're goddamn right. Ain't no one taking Joe Barbaro down without a fight. Joe managed to get loose. Was on the run for a while, went to Chicago, thinking a couple of guys up there would help him. Instead, they turned on him. Anyways, in the end, it went how it went. Beat the shit out of him, cut his fucking hands off. Smashed his face all to hell. When it was over, they didn't leave much for anybody to find.
You sure it was Joe?
If it wasn't him. If Joe was still alive, he would have found me by now. I feel like we really did right by Joe, taking down those fucks on my list. Thanks, Lincoln. Someone else is running Tikva. That's goddamn disappointing.